गेटवे टू नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया, लोकप्रिय गोपीनाथ बोरदोलोई इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट इन गुवाहाटी इज अ मेजर कनेक्टिविटी पॉइंट व्हिच एक्सपीरियंसेस ह्यूज पैसेंजर ट्रैफिक अराउंड द ईयर. The challenge to handle the crowd grew significantly as the COVID-19 stretched out to all corners of the world. The Airports Authority of India laid out protective layers across all airports, including the Guwahati Airport, to keep corona at bay. A host of safety measures were introduced and enforced. Right from the entry gate to the flight takeoff, all touch points are regularly and repeatedly sanitized at the airport.
We have been doing a hectic works in regard to sanitization works, in regard to touch-free, what do you call that, all spaces were cleaned, deeply cleaned, and all touch points were cleaned, all SOPs were followed from Ministry of Government of New Delhi, Minister of Civil Aviation, as well as with the State Government of Assam.
The authorities also ensured that the orderly and cautious process did not turn out to be an inconvenience. A large portion of pre-travel paperwork has been shifted online so that the passengers could move without panic at the airport.
थ्रूआउट जो एयरपोर्ट का एनवायरनमेंट है, जो भी सिचुएशन है, एकदम ठीक है. सिक्योरिटी एज वेल एज ऑल दिस थिंग्स आर सुपर, नो प्रॉब्लम एट ऑल. जो भी एयरपोर्ट अथॉरिटी अरेंजमेंट की है, इट्स एब्सोल्युटली ओके. वी आर हैप्पी विद दैट.
द एंट्री हैज बीन हैसल फ्री, सो आई एम येट टू चेक इन, बट आई एम श्योर इट विल बी अ सिमिलर एक्सपीरियंस.
The airport, in order to meet its futuristic demands, is also working to expand its infrastructure. A new integrated building at the cost of 1,232 crore is being constructed. Once ready, the new terminal building will be capable of handling 4,300 domestic and 200 international passengers at peak hours, thereby enhancing the annual capacity from 6 million to 10 million. With multiple check-in counters, self-check kiosks, baggage carousels, inline baggage security screening system and aero bridges, the terminal will be an energy-efficient building. The new terminal building is scheduled to be ready by June 2022. AAI is committed to serve the nation by enhancing passenger safety and building infrastructure with modern facilities.